If you make a conscious intention how your body should be, mind should be, you should be, that conscious intention is the reality of you in the highest cosmic space, Kailasa, the state of Turiyatita, Turiyatita. So, once you make a conscious intention, after that, all the time you rest within you and clutch, that conscious intention starts exploding in you, manifesting itself by destroying the Kala canvas, time canvas, on which the past, present, future demarcations exist. So the practical implication of the statement I am trying to make is, if you consciously intend to have the well-built yogic body, even at present or in the past you had a very sick body, that past or present starts melting down due to the power of the conscious intention, and especially when you have a deep feeling connection, trust on my words, the very feeling connection makes your satya sankalpa explode like a powerful Paramashiva expansion, makes your conscious intention quickly as a present reality by destroying the past, present, future demarcations in the time, Kala. Listen, I am telling you, your conscious intention is a too powerful resource which you are not using to manifest your life. It is too big, too powerful, too amazing treasury you are having, and you are not feeling empowered about it. It's like you have $1 billion in your bank and you neither know nor feel empowered by it. Poor are those who are not taught the science of consciousness in their life. Criminals are those who deny the science to common mass, knowing the power of this science. Your conscious intention. Just do conscious intention and know your conscious intention is more powerful than your past patterns, present conditions. Your conscious intention is